Hey guys, it's Jess. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm here with
Sophia.
And today we're gonna be showing you the new Halloween update in Bloxburg. As you can see, I already started decorating because Halloween is like my favorite season. So yeah, let's go. So I'm gonna start off by reading the update log with Sophia. So, hey Bloxburgers, with the arrival of autumn, something eerie is in the air. It's officially spooky season. Over the past few years, Bloxburg has become a hub for chilling and perplexing mysteries, from the inexplicable appearance of noobs in the mine to the mysterious vanishing of Boomer, not to mention the shocking explosion of Bloxburgers and the enigma of Suzanne's unwavering dedication to the furniture store. You've witnessed it all. I have no idea what they're talking about. But brace yourselves for what's on the horizon is unlike anything you've ever encountered. Are you prepared to embark on a spine-tingling journey alongside Tom and the rest of the Bloxburg residents? I don't think I'm ready for that. Anyways, time to read the changes.
The changes are, we added plenty of pumpkins and orchard farm featuring a new mysteries location and adventure. We added fall and Halloween decorations and location to the town.
Added new fall and Halloween themed decorations, foods, and animatronics. Added backpack feature allowing quick access to many equipable and interactive objects.
Added new interactive objects and props. Added new Victorian style furniture items.
Added new trap doors and hatches. Oh, I'm excited for that. Overhauled multiple TV channels.
Added new TVs and soundbar speakers. Added subcategories to decorations category in the mode catalog.
And they added new animations and subcategories and major bug fixes. All right, so time to check out these new things, and we're gonna start off on build mode as usual. These are the items that are like not Halloween. They're just like Victorian items, so I'm not gonna like spend too much time on them. There's just so many like tiny little like new decorations. I didn't put them all, but I tried my best. So yeah, this is like the new Victorian stuff, but now I'm gonna show you the actual Halloween stuff. I know this seems like a little bit of items, but I just quickly placed some of the things that I did not use. I'm going to show you a tour of my house, you know, all Halloween decorated. You already got a little sneak peek at the beginning. But yeah, so these are some of the items that are in the event. I did not use some of these, so yeah. Some inflatables, you know, different types of pumpkins. You know, you could carve them in different shapes and stuff like that. But anyways, I'm gonna show you a tour of my spookified house. Okay, we're here at the Plenty of Pumpkin stand. You know, it's in the main map. Thanks, Sophia, for the beautiful lantern. Anyways, here it's pretty simple. You could just buy pumpkins, or you could buy some drinks or a caramel apple. You know, same thing as usual. Nothing very special around here. So now we're okay. So now we're gonna go to, you know, the nice old festival, because that's, you know, that's where all the cool stuff is. So yeah, let's go. Woohoo! Okay, so we are here at the Plenty of Pumpkins and orchard. You know, pretty much the same as usual. You know, like the tables, got our beautiful band over there, you know, our most favorite band, of course. And you know, pretty much the same little play area. And except if you go over here, you know, last year it was a corn maze, and this year there is this beautiful haunted mansion. And if you go to the door, it tells us that we need to talk to Sabrina to unlock the door. So let's go over there. So over here is her stand, and basically we just have to talk to her. Oh, she also sells foods and stuff. But basically we talk to her and she gives us a quest every single day. The first day we needed to find a book, which was up in the barn over here. Sorry, I didn't show you guys. But yeah, it was up there. And basically she gives you a quest. But yeah, this is, you know, the little barn as usual. Food, and let me just hop over the fence over here. I mean, anyway, so Sophia actually showed me this, that you can actually get drinks from the espresso machine, which I did not know. But yeah, there's some drinks and stuff, nothing really crazy. So if you go behind Sabrina's stand, there's actually a cauldron, and Sophia is going to show you the types of potions you can make with it.
So basically the items are, you go to the backpack and you're gonna go and press the balloon, okay? And then with the balloon you're going to put it in the cauldron, and then basically what it does, when you drink it, you levitate. Cool, right? And the other one is a baby's rattle. I'll give this to Jess to see how she will react when she, look at her. Anyways, I'm gonna give this drink to her and see how she reacts to the drink. She's gonna be so crazy about it. Okay, so. Whoa. So basically with the baby rattle, it makes you take out your head for a laugh. And basically if you take car keys, oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, whatever the drink that I just drank, that baby rattle one, you know the noise that pops up? Well, basically the entire server can hear that noise, so yeah. So anyways, with the car keys, basically make a drink. We give it to her, actually. Look, it's gonna be so funny when she drinks it. Drink it up. Yeah. She's like, no. Hey, she gave it back to me. No, no, no. For you. That's for you, Jess. For you. Whoa. Stop giving it to me. Come on, you deserve this. You deserve it. Keep it. Oh my god. Drink it. Yes, drink it. We want to see. Okay, let's see. And basically this potion makes your skin color change. I think it could turn into different kinds of colors. Right now Jess is yellow, like PP, so yeah. Anyways, the other item is you take a light, put it in there, and then, oh, it's raining. Then you drink it. And your screen turns black and white. Then, I think that's all.
Alright, so this is all the new foods. Most of it is the same as last year, but there's a couple new things, like that drink over there, and the pumpkin macaroons, and like that, this, you see this weird, what is this, a kimchi burger sandwich or something like that. There's actually a little hidden secret about that, so let me just quickly show you guys that.
All right. No.
Okay, so we are at the graveyard. You know, it's nothing very special, which is why I'm not going to do a detailed tour of it. But yeah, just some tombstone, nothing crazy. But yeah, that's pretty much it for, you know, the new update. Hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, that's pretty much all. Make sure to check out my last year update video if you want like more details, and also check out Sophia's newest video. She also made an update video with more detail, of course. So, yeah, I will see you guys next time. Bye! I love that. What the heck?